Hi everyone and welcome. So it is day 18 in the Epic program and today it is chest and triceps. You will need a pair of dumbbells and a mat. Optional is two pairs of dumbbells, so you have a heavier weight and a lighter weight. Of course you can do this with all the same weight. The dumbbells I'm using today for your reference are 15 kg each and then I drop to 8 kg each. The timer is going to be on 45 seconds of work followed by 45 seconds of work and then rest for 30. So it is supersets pretty much the entire way today. At the beginning, we'll be doing our more compound movements, such as our chest press, some variations, for 45 seconds into then flies. So it'll be variation on flies as well. We do each combination three times, so three sets of each, and then move on to the next. Following that, we will be going into more tricep isolation exercises. Again, 45 seconds of work, 45 seconds of work and then rest. We complete each combination three times again and that will be me using the lighter dumbbells. Towards the end, I'm expecting to then drop to one dumbbell only and that is going to be 1 8 kg and that is more of a little bit of a burnout. So I'll be doing my standing chest press extension, also overhead extension as well. So that is just a little bit more of a burnout and that's only two sets. Following that, we have some push-ups. Again, superset, then rest. And another variation and that is us done. Towards the end, I would expect the push-ups to be nearly impossible. So I'm expecting to have to maybe do two reps and then stop. Again, maybe another rep or two and then stop. I'm certainly not expecting very good push-ups, particularly after I have worked my chest and triceps for the entire 40 minutes. So just remember, the timer is only a guide. You may be doing heavier dumbbells for your chest press and then you might need to go straight into those dumbbells. However, do not rush. Take your time, set the dumbbells down as and when you need to. Also, if you are picking up a different weight, don't rush into that position. Make sure your chest is open and you're in a comfortable position. Make sure your spine is straight, feet are flat on the floor. With the flies, ensure that there is a slight bend at your elbow at all times, so please don't lock the arms out and bring it out. Keep a slight bend, only go to where you're comfortable with, and then bring it back in. In regards to breathing, I would inhale on the way out, exhale on the hard part, which is actually bringing them in. With the skull crushers, if you've done these before, you will know, try to look at the upper part of your arm when you're bringing it down. So you're at 90 degrees and it should stay like that. So you shouldn't be bringing the elbow back or anything. It should be staying perpendicular to your body. Bring it back and up. Okay, so I think that's it. Enough of me babbling. Make sure you have your mat and that pair of dumbbells or two if you're using them. Make sure you spend at least 5 minutes warming up. Don't forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell so you don't miss any of these workouts. So you guys, I hope you really enjoy this workout. Let's go.
Yeah. your touch so soft. Not looking for no, no, no. Here I go, cause I got you. I got you. I got you. Don't wanna show.
Sing for me. smiling in my tiny bubble, like a movie without ending. Spending time like it was going backwards. Bruises covering the walls, but they fall.
Yeah.
I wasted all my time, I wasted all my nights, I wasted it on someone who's indifferent. He didn't love me right, he told me I was blind, but I never really wanted to listen.
Body and body, oh, body and body, oh, body and body, oh, body and body. I know love now, and you're still.